The search begins for a new head football coach to lead the Charles Henderson Trojans. Today, Coach Quinn Hambrite announced on social media he will step down. Hambrite has spent the last four seasons leading the Trojans as head coach. He compiled a 21-23 record that included a 12-2 run when the team made it to the state championship game for the third time in program history. The news comes weeks after the Trojans were found in violation of AHSAA rules, causing them to forfeit five wins from this season, which knocked them out of the playoffs.